Tonight, a local sheriff's department is warning residents about a new neighbor, a convicted level 4 sex offender. According to the state, a level 4 sex offender is someone likely to again engage in a predatory sex crime. 4029's Damon Maloney joins us now live from Crawford County. Damon, this man had been living in Fort Smith.
That is correct, Craig, and the Crawford County Sheriff's Department says they were notified yesterday by this man, Johnny Wayne Spence, that he was moving into their county. It's sobering news for many, but especially parents who live near his new home.
Chief Deputy Ron Brown walked the streets near the 300 block of Stone Mountain Loop, just north of Alma. In hand, flyers with Johnny Wayne Spence's picture. He's a level 4 sex offender, convicted of forced sexual contact with an adult female and forced sexual contact with a 16-year-old girl.
I'm very concerned. I have 4 children as well, and we're outside all the time, and they love to run around the neighborhood, so I'm still in shock, and I'm very concerned.
Sarah Nutt was surprised to learn Spence chose to move to a newer neighborhood, one she moved to because she thought it was a safe place to raise her kids.
My guard will definitely be up now, especially when my kids are outside playing.
Brown says Spence is in compliance and has not broken any laws.
But part of this community notification is that a level 4 sex offender is a sexually violent predator and has a high probability of reoffending.
Spence was at the center of controversy in late 2008 into 2009 when his wife opened a bar and club in Fort Smith. Because he was a registered sex offender, he wasn't supposed to be working at the bar, but police say they found him doing just that. And in March of 2009, the owner of the building that housed the bar evicted the business.
It's just a very sick, disturbing feeling that somebody is that close.
Now, Chief Deputy Ron Brown says Spence is the third level 4 sex offender to move into the county. Reporting live tonight, Damon Maloney, 4029 News.
Okay, Damon, thanks. About 125 sex offenders live in Crawford County. 2 deputies are in charge of making sure sex offenders stay in compliance with the county's registry.